We're tracking a breaking news alert for you tonight. News 2's Bob Mueller at the WKRN.com alert desk with new information about the bombing suspect, Anthony Warner. Bob.
Yeah, guys, that's right. We know the police are searching for a motive for the Christmas Day bombing. It turns out that suspect, Anthony Warner, was very interested in several conspiracy theories. A source familiar with the Nashville bomb investigation tells ABC News that Warner may have been tracking a conspiracy about lizard people. Now, authorities tell ABC News that Warner may have spent time hunting for alien life forms in a near state by park, although it is not the park that we've been, that park has not yet been named. The source tells ABC News that thoughts about those conspiracies were found in writings associated with the suspect, Warner. This is an ongoing investigation. At this time, it's unclear if these beliefs are connected to the Christmas Day bombing. Erica?
Bob, thank you.